that, Pankaj also spoke with the TCS CEO, N. Chandrasekaran. This is a small interaction, and let's just play that out here right now.
We have the top management of TCS with us. They have just declared their numbers. Sir, if you could just first start by telling us that the momentum is better than what we've seen in the past 4-5 quarters. Not maybe in terms of percentage, but at least headwinds.
Definitely the momentum is much stronger. You can see that in our volume growth, 3.2%. And you can see that in our growth of North America, which is 2.4%. And Continental Europe, about 3.5%. And BFSI, 3.2%. Our digital revenues are growing very, very well. Now they contribute almost 15.5% of the overall revenues. Our deal wins are strong. Some of the headwinds that we faced last year have bottomed out. So I think we are exiting FY16 much better than we were before.
Right. So you said that the exit rate for FI, you know, Q4 last year was much better. This year it's not better. But you seem to be more positive. Why is that?
So I think we had FI 16 had a higher exit rate, but we had identified a few headwinds very specifically. And we anticipated they will continue all through the year, and they did. And they have bottomed out now.
Right. So about margins, if you could just tell us, we had the lower end of the guidance, realizations came down. Is it a conscious effort to increase the revenue and lower the margins?
We are fairly in the midpoint of the margin. We have ended the year at 26.5, and on a full year basis, our realizations have been very stable. We are just about 0.1% down on the realization side. We are very happy with where the margins are. We have had a fairly strong investment cycle going on, and considering the set of new services that are there, we are happy with where we are on the margins.
So then just the last word on digital. The growth continues, the momentum continues, positive for FY17.
Yeah, definitely.
Right. Thank you so much.
All right, that's TCS management. Pankaj chatting with them. We'll take a quick break here. We'll come back in 2 minutes.